coming through on Wednesday. I really hope everybody made it out all right. And even if we have some problems, have some issues, we can all just kind of let go of all that for the next hour or so. Just enjoy some wonderful Christmas music and then some fellowship with what looks like we have a very nice feast back there after the concert. So please stay after we're done and eat up and get to hang out with everybody, introduce yourselves. We're going to get started with the prayer for Mr. Father Steve, and then we'll get going with the music.
Well, that's a nice, good idea, Mr. Walker. Maybe we all can stand, because we're going to be sitting for a while. Stand and praise the Lord tonight. And just before I pray, once again, I take a chance to say to the Lord, thank you for the blessings that we received, although a lot of people are hurting in their hearts and in their spirits because of the storm. We were spared lives here on the West Bank, and for all the damage that was done, we say to the Lord, thank you for the miracle that no lives were really lost in all this. So we thank him for that. And also we pray for those in our community who are hurting, who lost property, who lost homes, and their hearts are broken too. We thank God that somehow we here at Shaw had a good week despite it all and made it through. And that the boys did a wonderful job on finishing up their tests. They had to do three today, many of them, and they nailed it. As Shaw Eagles, they came through. And we thank God for the families that rally around our beautiful program here at Archbishop Shaw. So we have all those prayers. Let's begin in the name of the Father, Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen. Good and gracious God, we thank you for coming at Christmas to us this year. May you come into our hearts and heal us, bring us forgiveness, joy, and peace, and great hope. Come to each and every one of the boys at the school, their parents and families, our alumni, our friends, faculty, and administration. And Lord, show yourself to those who are hurting most in the community, those who suffer. Please come to them, not only in this community, but throughout the whole world. We entrust our night to our Lord and say, Our Father,
who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
Mary, help the Christians.
Pray for us.
Saint Joseph.
Pray for us.
And Don Bosco.
Pray for us.
In the name of the Father, Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen. Please be seated. I'll say at the end, I'll say at the beginning, how proud we are of the boys, the girls from AOL, the band, for all the effort they put in to make a joyful noise to the Lord. We also want to thank Mr. Papia, and I'll thank him at the end for putting this all together tonight, and all you parents for encouraging your kids to participate in our music program, which is really a highlight. I'll say it at the end, but I think they're really, really on a roll. They're getting better and better, and they've overcome every obstacle, too, with scheduling and so forth, and they keep plowing away. So this is going to be a great night. Mr. Papia?
Yes, thank you. We have a really nice program ready for all of y'all. I'm very excited we got to do this concert. We've been working very hard on this music since November, and I'm very glad that students will get a chance to show off all their hard work that we've been doing. We're going to get started with the concert with what's called a Brazilian bell carol. Last year we did an African bell carol that had a lot of African drumming and a lot of African rhythms in it. This time we're going to take it to another continent down in South America and do our nice Brazilian street party like they do in for carnival and whatnot. But you'll hear a lot of Latin percussion, a lot of hooting and hollering. It's going to be a big party, but you'll also hear your classic bell carol in there, you know, bum ba da dum bum ba da dum. So lots of fun, different things to listen for. Please enjoy.
All right, yeah, it's ready.
Thank you.
Like Father Steve has been saying, we have been on a roll this year. We have been absolutely on a roll. At the beginning of the year, all these people kept coming into my office saying, hey, Mr. Pappy, I want to join the band. I'm like, great, come on here, here's the paperwork, you come to the rehearsals and whatnot. So we have a ton of people in the band this year. This is their first year in the band. So if this is your first year in the band, go ahead, raise your hand, please. Well, yeah. Lots and lots of new people, and the most important thing is they stuck with it, right? They stuck with it. We have a lot of people come in, you know, they start playing an instrument, then they realize, okay, this is a lot harder than I thought it was going to be, and a lot more time consuming, so maybe I'm not going to do band. But these guys have been very, very dedicated. And even our older members, our veteran members, have really taken our newer guys under their wing. You see them in there at lunch every day. They're always practicing together, always helping each other out, and because of that, the band's really doing as well as we are right now. So it's not all me. What you hear today, a lot of this is the students helping the students themselves. So I'm really proud of that, and that's a culture that I want to continue here at Archbishop Shaw in the future. Our next song we have is a song from Home Alone the movie. Home Alone is one of my favorite Christmas movies at this time. It's not my favorite, but it's in like the top three. So it's a really nice song. It's called Star of Bethlehem. You'll recognize it. I promise you'll recognize it, especially if you've watched the movie quite a bit. So please enjoy. Chase Reyes and Seth Gidry on trumpet that started off the piece back there. And then off the end solo, we had Tori Tran and Michael Pham on the flute, that beautiful little flute solo that you heard right there. So very happy to feature some of our students, especially since they work so hard every day practicing, auditioning for honor bands. So we really love to feature. The next song we have is probably one of my favorite Christmas songs. It always makes me really happy, puts me in a good mood, and makes me want to dance. So I challenged the band. We're like, look, when y'all are playing this really good, I'm going to automatically start dancing just because I really like this song. Right? So I challenged them. Like, your job in this song is to make me dance. Right? So I hope you enjoy. This is Feliz Navidad. Yeah, you can never have enough cowbells. It's a really fun little piece that I'm excited I got to get on the play with. All right, so this next one we have involves a little bit of narration. It takes the classic Christmas tale, A Night Before Christmas, and puts some musical interludes in between it. So it's a really great story. I know it's a great tradition in my home where we like read The Night Before Christmas before we go off to bed and wait for Santa to come bring us all our presents underneath the tree. So I kind of wanted to bring that tradition to everybody here with some little good classic Christmas tunes in between. Please enjoy. Chimney with care in hopes that St. Nicholas soon would be there. The children were nestled all snug in their beds while visions of sugar plums danced in their heads. And Mama in her kerchief and I in my cap had just settled down for a long winter's nap. Good. The moon on the breast of the new-fallen snow gave the luster of midday to objects below, when what to my wandering eyes should appear but a miniature sleigh and 8 tiny reindeer. With a little old driver so lively and quick, I knew in a moment it must be St. Nick. Ready? Now Dasher, now Dancer, now Prancer and Vixen, on Comet, on Cupid, on Donner and Blitzen, to the top of the porch, to the top of the wall, now dash away, dash away, dash away all, as the dry leaves that before the wild hurricane fly, when they meet with an obstacle mount to the sky. So up to the housetop, to the coursers they flew, with a sleigh full of toys, and St. Nicholas, too. Each little hoof. As I drew in my head and was turning around, down the chimney, St. Nicholas came with a bound. He was dressed all in fur from his head to his foot, and his clothes were all tarnished with ashes and soot. A bundle of toys he had flung on his back, and he looked like a peddler just opening his pack. His eyes, how they twinkled, his dimples, how merry! His cheeks were like roses, his nose like a cherry. His droll little mouth was drawn up like a bow, and the beard of his chin was as white as the snow. The stump of a pipe he held tight in his teeth, and the smoke it encircled his head like a wreath. He had a broad face and a little round belly that shook when he laughed like a bowl full of jelly. He was chubby and plump, a right jolly old elf, and I laughed when I saw him in spite of myself. To know I had nothing to dread. He spoke not a word, but went straight to his work, and filled all the stockings, and turned with a jerk. And laying his finger aside his nose, giving a nod, up the chimney he rose. He sprang to his sleigh, to his team gave a whistle, and away they all flew, like the down of a thistle. But I heard him exclaim ere he drove out of sight,
"Happy Christmas to all, and to all a good night."
Here we go, ready? So not only was it a great year for the Shaw band, it was a great year for Shaw in general, especially our football team, who under the leadership of our new coach, Mr. Hank Tierney, was able to go deep into the playoffs and lead us into an undefeated district championship. So as a result, we went into the deeper into the postseason than we usually do, so we didn't quite have as much time to prepare for the Christmas concert, but we're ready for that now. We know that this is going to be a thing for the future. So we're gonna make arrangements, make all sorts of plans, and get everything really rocking and rolling so we can put together a really much bigger Christmas concert. The next piece we have is a really great little jazzy tune, excellent jazzy tune. It's based off of We Three Kings. This is called The Kings of Swing.
Thank you.
this is definitely going on the concert program. It's important to expose, really show the students all sorts of different styles of music, right? Not just straight concert ballads like we're doing Star of Bethlehem. Very slow, very all about the harmony and the intonation. Well, now we got a different style piece, jazz, which is a totally different animal, right? Because you got a swing, which means the beat isn't exactly where it is. And it really, it's a challenge. So it's really good, really important to expose the students to this kind of different material. And it's really great. The next piece we have up is a Christmas concert classic. There is no Christmas concert that is complete without this next piece. And I always tell the students, like, no matter where you go, what you do, as long as you're playing music during Christmas, you're going to play some version of this song at every concert you play. So please, everybody, enjoy Sleigh Ride. More songs for you tonight, and this brings us to the sing-along portion of our concert, right? So I need lots and lots of audience participation on this, okay? So if you flip to the back of your program, there's still plenty of programs over here if you need it. They're going to have all the words, okay? So if you don't know the lyrics to these classic Christmas songs, well, we got you covered, okay? So there's no excuse for you. You don't have to sing out at the top of y'all's lungs, okay? So you'll recognize them as soon as we begin. And we're going to start off with Frosty the Snowman.
got three more coming. All right, next one we got is Jingle.
Right, yes.
Jingle Bell Rock. Jingle Bell Rock. I always get down confused with rocking around the Christmas tree, but it is Jingle Bell Rock.
Please enjoy, guys. We have our own Rudolph in the back. He's going to be playing drums for this one. Excellent. All right. So we do have a soloist. All right, we're going to feature a soloist here at the beginning of it. And we're going to have our wonderful trumpet player, Mr. Seth Guidry, soloing up there. All right.
Tonight, I just want to thank everyone so much again for coming out tonight and supporting your students and the band. It really means a lot to me and to, of course, the rest of the band members, because really one of the best things we get to do as musicians, and I tell the students this all the time, one of the best things we get to do as musicians is perform, right? So we work hard in the practice room, we work really hard during rehearsal, and now is the time where we get to show all of our work, and like I said, this is the easy part. We just got to go out there and do what we've been doing. So thank you all so much for being here for us and supporting us. Thank you all so much for everybody who brought in food. That looks amazing back there. I certainly can't wait to get back and start eating a little bit and getting to talk to y'all. Well, I absolutely thank our administration, Father Steve. I don't know if Mr. Russo is back here, head of student activities. And I'm very excited that they're here because they are so supportive to everything we do. And they were very accommodating helping us set up the band concert for today, especially after all the schedule changes we've had. So thank you all so much, gentlemen. Very appreciative of you all. So without further ado, this will be our last piece. And from me and the Shaw Band, we would all like to wish you a very Merry Christmas.
Ready? A senior or two there, but not too many. So,
wow, they'll be back better than ever. We went through the football season beautifully. Parade season is right upon us, and we're excited about that. Really excited about you parents who have daughters at Academy of Our Lady of the extracurricular cooperation and the work on that. And hopeful that that's going to continue very strong. Very happy. How about for our drum major this year, Jemiah?
Stand up.
Really, really excited. Announcements before the prayer. Well, tomorrow night's the Legion Christmas party. All are welcome. You can get a table, potluck. Everyone's welcome. We're our family here. Next, Christmas Eve Mass at Shaw, 5 o'clock, right here, same setting. We'll be happy to have you. Hope you worship in your church and know that we'll be praying for one another wherever we are. But if you've got nowhere, you're not sure where you can come, we got the Mass right here at 5 o'clock on Christmas Eve. That'll be next Saturday night, so it'll be there. We have looking forward to January and moving into the month of January when both schools get started again, Shaw and AOL, and a very good program. And we're going to get that nativity play in because some of them were in the nativity play and we had to skip it because of the schedule change. But we're going to get that in as soon as we begin up at the beginning of the school year. Last word of thing is once again, Mr. Papia. Keep it up, stay enthusiastic, and we're on the move, right? Bow our heads. In the name of the Father, Son, and the Holy Spirit, amen. We thank you for the meal that we're about to receive, for the fellowship we have, the family that we have, and for being able to use our talents to give you glory. May they be a gift to you this Christmas and always. And thank you for the gift of yourself here on earth for our salvation. Bless us, O Lord, in these thy gifts which are about to receive from thy bounty through Christ our Lord. Amen. Merry up, Christians.
Pray for us.
And Don Bosco.
Pray for us.
Everybody enjoy the rest of the evening. Have some fellowship, meet some people. God bless.